Right, in this video, I'm going to show you how my old tools will not take the 4-amp Makita batteries. They won't go all the way in, but the 3-amp do. And what I found was the batteries aren't quite the same. The 4-amp's got this bit of plastic on here, blocking it from going in the drill, and this one hasn't got it. So what I did on my circle saw is I cut the little block out, like on this one, just that little block. I cut that out, so it allowed the 4-amp batteries to slide in, like that. I also did it on this other drill. That's all you have to do. It'd be much harder to cut all that off, if you look like that one. So you just cut the little block off, that one down there, you can see it,